Arsenal are still trying to sign Thomas Lemar. The Gunners have had three bids knocked back for Lemar, 21, who is Arsene Wenger's top transfer target. French newspaper L'Equipe say the latest one topped £44.7 million, but Monaco are adamant they're not selling. They've already seen the bulk of their big-name players leave and are worried Kylian Mbappé could join the exodus. He is being lined up by Real Madrid, and Monaco chiefs are desperate to avoid any more of their star men going.